Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about osteopetrosis imaging. Demnology, heterogeneous growth or genetic disorder with increased bone density due to impaired bone resorption by osteoporosis. Osteopetrosis is autosomal recessive, AR-O, more than 50% due to mutation of TIC or leading to infantile malignant osteopetrosis. IMO. Typical present in first age with macrocephaly, progressive blindness, deafness, hepatosplenomegaly, recurrent infection, severe anemia, fracture, uniformly fatal without stem cell transplantation. Other forms are autosomal recessive of osteopetrosis ran from mild to severe. Osteopetrosis autosomal dominant type 1, long-term osteopetrosis, and related to osteoporosis. Osteopetrosis autosomal dominant type 2, most common form of osteopetrosis, more likely to present incidentally due to pathologic factors like life. Presentation, most common sign symptoms. AR-O, IMO, impaired hematopoiesis, leading to thrombocytopenia, anemia, infection, and extramedullary hematopoiesis. Cranial compression, impairment vision, sensory neural hearing loss, NDO, non-traumatic feature, cranial palsy, also arthritis of hip, mandibular osteomyelitis. Other signs symptoms, infancy, anemia and pancytopenia, hepatosplenomegaly and jaundice, obstructive sleep apnea, failure to fly, early death. Childhood, neurologic cranial nerve palsy involve optic, trigeminal, facial, ascultic, and other cranial nerve. Macrocephaly, anemia, renal tuberosity, acidosis, rickets, hypophosphatemia, elevated acid phosphatase, fracture. Adulthood may be asymptomatic, short status, bone pain, carpal tunnel syndrome, osteomyelitis, and dental abscess. Demographic age. AR-O, IMO, typical, prevalent less than 1 year old. AD-O, typical present in late childhood or adolescent, can be delayed into adulthood. Epidemiology, AR-O, IMO, 1/10, 250,000 to 600,000. AD-O2, 1/20,000. Imaging, generalized osteosclerosis, plus minus alternating radiolucency band in metaphysis, loss of cortical medulla. The definition under tubulate Allen Mayer plus deformity of metaphysis, especially the star feeling, bone in bone, appearance of flat or small bone, plus minor pathologic fracture, sick dense surface, anal calcium, well defined sclerotic border, and vertebral and plate, sandwich vertebra, versus diffuse sclerosis. Bilateral lower extremity radiograph in the 6 months old with fever, so increased sclerosis of all visual board. Dystopenia, so under tubulation, with loss of normal cortical medullary interface. genetic testing confirmed holders of RSC mostly reduced chaos. Latrans scaradiograph in an AOO patient take at 6 months of age and 2 years after bone marrow transplantation, so interval is restoration of normal bone mineralization. AP radiograph in a 4 months old with optic nerve atrophy, anemia, and thrombocytopenia, so diffusely increased bone density with mild splenomegaly. Genetic tests confirm AOO. Note the erectional metaphysis with fraying and scarring due to superimposed erica. This is the axial non-contrast enhanced CT in the same patient with AOO, so diffusely increased tan and thickening of the skull with severely narrow optic cornea. Treatment: hematopoietic stem cell transplantation, only cure for AOO. Address for narrow pillar and underlying bone resorption abnormality. Best to perform transplantation before pulmonary narrowing, cranial neuropathy, not effective for certain rare form, ring ligand effects, neurodegenerative subtype, surgical decompression of optic nerve in certain case, fracture fixation and unique problem encountered due to abnormal bone density and fractility, lack of medullary canals, and decreased vascularity with impaired healing and infection rates. Thank you.